This is Voice of Restoration TV, your number one Christian television station. Salvation, deliverance, and healing are the works of the Word of God working together with the Spirit. God is not only present by His Word, but God also works through His Spirit to bring about change in human life. In this video, we present to you the Word of God and the Spirit working together to demonstrate that Jesus Christ is alive.
Is there anybody with a sword in your hand? A sword. There's nobody with a sword. Who play with a sword? There's somebody in your family who is a sword. In your family who is a sword. Does he have a sword? I see a sword. That sword, somebody has used that sword to play and fight. That sword. Ask your parents. This sword that I see has not been good, has not been used for good things. This sword. I'm sorry. But this sword here has not been good. It's not a symbol of good thing. This sword here. Ask your dad, ask members of your family. There's a sword in there. And whoever has the sword must get rid of that sword. Because if that person does not get rid of that sword, it will cause trouble. Okay? But I'll pray for you today and you'll be free. Out of it! Come out, you spiritual husband. Come out of it. She's not your wife. Out of it! This woman has been free. Out of it! Come out of it. It's still there. I know when it has left, and it's still there. Out! Out of it! Out of it! Yes, yes. Let us stand up again. Yes, she's been free now. You really feel good inside of you. God bless you. I know you are free. Okay, move forward.
You're watching Voice of Restoration TV. We are committed to changing lives and changing nation. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel at www.youtube.com/Voice of Restoration TV. And remember to make Jesus Christ the standard of your life.